Thank you for joining. Welcome back. I appreciate it if you are returning. Thank you. Who are you? Who are you? No. Get that needle away from me. You're not lobotomizing me.
Has something startled you?
Did they do something to my head?
You don't look well.
Oh, Safehead is about to show up. Church floor collapses. No injuries, witnesses, miracle. Biggest church scandal to date. Floor of Cedar Hill Church collapses during renovation. Parishioner? Says it was a miracle no one was injured? Parishioner? Parishioner?
Photographs.
Wait, we're about to be in this area, right?
A church.
Okay. Oh.
What was that sound?
Gonna open this one. Give me something good. Oh my God, stop. Okay. These are good, but I really don't need them at the moment. Nothing on the billboard, bulletin board, nothing on the newsstand. Ooh, dark hallway. Why can't I go in my room? Oh, I can't. Hello? Okay, goodbye. Don't you dare jump scare me. Oh. Or. Where are you going? Not cool. Not cool. I got no ammo. Well, great. Just where I didn't want to be. Open this door. Open this door. No? Fine. Open this door. Thank you. Leslie? Oh, Leslie.
Sebastian?
Woo! We're going all over the place with this. Can I open these? Turning back now, what's in this case? Haha! I can feel the warmth on my face. Bright old sunny. Why are we that far away from the hospital? How did we get all the way over here? Give me a brick. I want a brick.
Same place as the photographs.
It's a nice picture. Nice view. Just soaking in the imagery a little bit. Somebody here. Has to be, right? There's always somebody somewhere. Two. That's all. I don't know if I want to waste a shot or not. I think I can shoot those two boxes. Okay. Kind of worth it. Not gonna lie. Yeah, okay. That was kind of worth wasting those two shots. Sort of. Goopy Gooper! You didn't even. Oh, yeah! Give me that key. Give me that. Cuckoo. But you're not gonna give me any more ammo for this box that's sitting right here. I really didn't want to waste a shot. Is there even a bottle somewhere? There's probably something useful in this box. But that means I'd have to get rid of a shot. Come on, give me, is there something, like a bottle, dude? Give me a bottle. There's no bottle. I would literally have to waste a shotgun shot just to get whatever's in this box. Sort of, kind of worth it. Sort of. Kidman! Joseph! Joseph!
Are you alright? My head wouldn't stop buzzing. It felt like it was about to crack open. But now it's like I'm starting to get used to it.
No, you shouldn't be saying that.
Kidman. No. Next thing I knew, I was here. I must have blacked out.
Oh God, what? Dude, something about to...
Let's go.
Get bust through there? Well, start working on it. Stop looking at it, dude. Come on. Oh, you son of a bitch. Educating. Yo. Can you move faster, please, Joseph? If you'd stop staring at it. Why did you fucking dodge, bro? Come on, light him on fire. Joseph. Joseph, you are the slowest AI companion again. They can't seem to figure out how to just... I'm tired of it, dude. These scripted sequences are such a cop-out move, dude. It's just a cop-out move. Thank you. Shut the door! Why am I frozen there? Why did I just stop and not move? Bro, so dumb. Give me this. I almost missed that. Fucking reload. Ah. Joseph. Joseph, I'm getting real fucking tired of your lack of inability to do anything, bro. Complete lack and inability to do anything. God, you are fucking slow, Joseph. You are so fucking slow. It's dumb. I hate sequences like this. Such a cop-out move. Such a cop-out fucking move. No imagination. No imagination. Oh, you have to wait a certain amount of minutes before the door opens. Oh, you have to wait a certain amount of minutes before the door opens. Such a cop-out fucking move. Such a cop-out move. Fucking dumb. So unbelievably dumb. Bro, fuck this bullshit. It has to freeze. Why do you freeze? Yeah, stop telling me about that, man. Get up. Reload. God, I'm tired of it. I'm so fucking tired of this bullshit, man. Get me out of here. God.
Fuck this game, dude. Fuck the developers that thought this was so fine-tuned it didn't need to be fixed. There's nothing wrong with it. They saw nothing wrong with it. No. You have to be on a time limit. It has to be timed. So fucking dumb. So fucking dumb, dude. Fucking bullshit, man. Fuck this game. Fuck everything about this shit, dude. God, dude. Catch myself on fire? Yeah. Do anything else? No. Getting real tired of this. Getting real fucking tired of this bullshit, man. It seems to be the same thing over and over and over and over and over again. Slow companion doesn't know what to do. Joseph, will you please move faster, Joseph? No! Fuck you, Joseph. You slow fuck, man. God, you're so fucking slow. Now I'm, oh god, I have no ammo now. Because of how fucking slow you are, Joseph. Because of how fucking slow you are.
We can't keep going at this pace.
God, man. Can game developers learn from other game developers how to make sure they don't make the same fucking mistakes? Shit that doesn't need to be in the fucking game. Dude. So dumb. So fucking dumb. Something I don't need. Oh, okay. Maybe I do.
Okay, at least he got me goop. Fucking hate scripted bullshit, man. If it feels too scripted, it just doesn't feel enjoyable. It takes away from the challenge. I wasted more than I needed, but at this point, I need to start leveling things up a little bit more. Fucking ridiculous. I hate... Oh, come on, open the door. Why is this one shut? Takes away from the challenge of trying to survive, and it just puts too many enemies in front of you and expects you to either deal with all of them or just get lucky. Wait, did I overwrite that? Yeah, we're good. I want to make sure this goes smoothly. I really want this to go smoothly so I don't fail. Joseph? Wow. Unbelievable. No turning back now.
Careful. It could be full of them. Thank you.
Stop. Stop. Stop.
Okay. Who and from where? Thanks for leaving me nothing. Alright, Joseph, you managed to work that one out in your favor by chance. You made that work. I see a bomb over here. Oh, boy. Oh, so. Goober. Okay, hold on, I need to equip this. Oh, it's already full. There's goop right there. Where's my bottle? Oh yeah, I threw it. How come I can't pick those up? Drop. I've got to be careful. I'm trying to take them all out without triggering the big ones at the other side. Once you trigger them, it triggers the ones that I think snipe you. That's why they give you a sniper rifle. Well, I'm standing still because I'm trying to see if. No, I can't see him. pick it up. Oh, I don't know if I want to try for the bombs. Reload! The fucking slow goddamn reload speed is such a fucking cop-out move too, dude. Such an unbelievable cop-out move, dude. Such an unbelievable cop-out move. Slow fucking reload. I don't know how to reload fast. Fucking bullshit. Go back there to turn the engines on again just to open the other door? Or did I only have one chance? Oh, I do have to flip. Do I have to flip the switch again, or was it a one time only? It was a one time only thing? Did I just drop my axe? No. What is going on? Why am I all of a sudden just fucking lagging, dude? Like, it's... Am I getting stuck on invisible surfaces? What the fuck, man? Joseph, don't go down there. Oh, actually, yes, go down there. We just went right through each other. Like nothing. You seem to be a little bit more helpful this time, Joseph. Here, Joe. Boom. Joseph, I'm tired of the slow animation speeds. Again, another stupid mechanic they thought was so ingenious, it needed to be added. Done?
fuck off this ladder. Bitch, get off. Oh, god damn it. Oh, Joseph, I think you're good. No! Fuck you, man. Get off! Alright, light him on fire. How come you didn't get lit on fire? Climb up here. Come on. Kick him. Knock him. Stay down. Anyone else? How many more enemies are here? Okay. Are we done? I hope so. Now I gotta deal with the other two. I have to drop down from here. So I'm okay for right now. Nothing else up here. Leave it to me to not know how to reload fast enough, right? Okay. I sure hope there's no more. That would be nice. But there's always gonna be more, because once I get down to that door right there, I think it opens up, so I think I should probably swap to this. I can't hop over that. Any goop down there? There's goop. Give me the goop. I'm a goopy goop bar. Man. What was that? Woo! Okay. You see that, right? Anyone see that? Well, that's new. Bro, what the fuck? Invisible goddamn walls is this bullshit? The fact that he's a... Thank you.
What the fuck invisible shit is this? Bro. What invisible bullshit is this? Dude, I'm about to waste my next shot on something I can't even shoot. Give me the torch. No! Oh my god, now I'm dead. Now I'm dead because of the fucking stamina. Fuck that goddamn game mechanic. Whoever fucking adds stamina to the fucking game is a bullshit fucker, dude. Needs to get fired. Needs to get fired from the game. Game, oh god, dude. Oh my god, dude. Oh my fucking god, dude. Oh my god. Oh my god. Stamina gauge? Stupid. Whoever designed that, whoever okayed that needs to get fired. Stamina is the fucking worst thing I need to worry about. I fucking hate stamina bullshit. I should have opened this door. There was probably stuff back there. Is there a torch over here? On the ground? Nope. Why would there be something useful on the ground? I hate this fucking bullshit, dude. Again, scripted. Why is it fucking Joseph helping me? Oh yeah, because it's scripted bullshit. I have to take care of all the heavy lifting. Joseph doesn't have to do jack fucking shit. He doesn't do jack fucking shit. I have to do all the heavy fucking lifting, man. God, I'm so tired of that shit. So fucking tired of that shit. I am tired of always being the heavy lifter in every fucking game, dude. It is every single game these days. I fucking missed! And now I don't even get my fucking harpoon back. No! Fucking bullshit! Stamina! Stamina is such a bullshit cop-out fucking game mechanic. Any fucking game developer that does this shit in the fucking game needs to get fired. They need to get fucking thrown out the fucking building, dude. Stupid fucking idea.
We're gonna add stamina to the game. That means he can't run fast. He can't go very far without needing to stop and take a fucking break.
God, oh God, dude. Game developers. Y'all motherfuckers don't know jack fucking shit.
Oh, it's such a great game mechanic, isn't it? Oh, it's such an incredible game mechanic, isn't it?
I fucking missed. Oh my God. Bro. Fuck you, dude. Fuck you, Joseph, for being such a lazy fuck and getting trapped and having me deal with the fucking heavy lifting. I hate it. I hate when games do that shit. Cop out move. Make me do all of the heavy work.
Well, he gets trapped behind the door. Whoopsie.
I don't care, Joseph. Get out of my way. Let me go save. I am not wanting to do any of this shit again. Okay. 8 months since Myra and I were married, and you, little Lily, are the result of our love. I can't wait for the 2 months to pass so that I can finally meet you. But I must admit that I am scared. I have faced countless dangers in my job, and knowing that I'm going to be a dad is the scariest thing of all. I promise to love you and protect you with every fiber of my being as long as I am in this world. I will enter the stage of my life the same way I do every important task, with a full heart and the desire to do the best that I can. Just know that your mother and I love you already and cannot wait to welcome you into this sometimes harsh world. Yes, I want to go in there right now, huh? Whoa. Give me this. This one here. Thank you for joining. I appreciate it if you stuck around to the end. Thank you. I hope you'll join me in the next one. If not, that is okay. Thank you for joining this one. Please have a good day. Please have a good night. And always, I am still hoping you're having a good life. And goodbye, everybody.